There's been this, not a dance project, but more of a, like a project that I've had probably since it started in 68. I mean, I'm talking 1968, when I joined the Children's International Summer Village, and I was with the Philippine delegation that went to Canada. And as the Philippine delegation, we had to learn some folk dances. And for us boys, it had to be the maglalatik, you know, the one with all the coconut husks on your body. And recently, since Mike and I have met up and did some steps again, and we've started meeting regularly with the rest of the gang, with the rest of the modern group, our creative juices have started flowing again. And one of that inside me is this maglalatik step. Looks challenging, sounds challenging, but we'll see. How it will look when it gets there. So this is day one. I'm still conceptualizing it. And as I go through, maybe over the next couple of days, I'll tape this and then we'll see how it will look at the final project. All right?
Okay. Today's the day I'm going to record this. So cross your fingers. Here goes nothing.
Okay, as a postscript to the video, and for those of you who are yet unfamiliar with the maglalatik dance, when you see the video, you probably would think, okay, so which is that maglalatik step? Now, the maglalatik dance is a Philippine folk dance, which you can Google and you'll see some how it's done, but basically, you know, people wear coconut husks on their chest, on the back, and on the sides, and the dancers hit it with coconut husks as well that they're holding, and to create a beat and a tempo as they do the dance. But go ahead, check it out. And in fact, I would challenge you guys to copy this dance, do it, post it, and the best one we will get in touch with, and we will show it on our next main event. Okay, so you take care and talk to you soon.